Pero de and we're in. Welcome, yes, boys and girls, ladies and a gentleman. We are on a black sheep mudding map, and we're going to be doing a little bit of black sheep mudding stuff. When I say stuff, I mean their mods. Yeah, it's all set up. Ready to rumble, boys! Let's get in and start the jungle! Oh yeah! So we're gonna go over to the woods today to see what we can find. These egg boxes are popping up from everywhere, okay. The horses are fine, don't worry about the horses. It's logging day. Christmas is coming and we need some wood. So damn, are we going to get some? Uh oh. Right. We have an issue with the trees. Yeah, so lots of trees, boys and girls. Lots of people, it's get running. Right, lots of trees. We get too near the trees. Yeah. It's not good. Alright, it's got through here. Now, everyone else should be up here. Well, we're really lucky anyway. Woohoo! It's cross country loving, eh? Now we're gonna go through here. Ooh, black sheep modding, what's going on here? That's not your standard, surely. Well, anyway, I'm worried about a tree. Well, it happens, doesn't it? Right, let's unlock that. Maybe that's the first one we can get rid of, eh? Let's go! Come on! Come on! Whoop. Now, I think we're gonna have to see, let's see, has it got a... any sort of like can you what the log oh, okay right let's just get that one if that's the way they want it we'll do it that way right I'm gonna cut these at about 6 right. Good. Alright. Alright, I'm going to start here. Right? Now, you've got to bear with me, I've never used this, so... Well, that's up and down. I Yeah, I think he's got out more. Right, here we go. Yeah. So what about, no, out there, right. Love it. Now, it's the first time, it's not the machine, it's me. First time I've used it, so it's gonna be a bit dodgy, which just happens to be live. Yeah, that wanders around a bit. Get it in here. Ooh, there's a lot of that sheep stuff, isn't there? How do we get there? Yeah, the sound effects are lovely. Yeah, see? Once you get the hang of it, ain't too bad. Just gonna take a while. Oh, it pushed away. Oh, we gotta go sideways. Yeah, nice little stack here, though. Come on. Let's get it done. Yeah, nice little stack going on here. That's a nice little tool, that. So this is all the black sheep modding, their mods. That's true, though, that goes into a little crate. Right. I don't, well, no, I don't. I'm sure that didn't happen in a... Sure that didn't happen in a 17. I'm so glad it does in here. Right, that's that off. Another little tool from Black Sheep Mod in here. And this is a monster. So keep out of its way. Look, 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 that's a beast, I'm telling you. Oh, that would just chew you up. You get the pusher at the front, look. So basically, this thing is a beast. No, I'm stuck. No, I think I really am. Come on, push it up. Run it off the road now. Go on. Go on, beastie. Alright, that's that out of the way. That shows you what beastie can do, and he can also pull it around. What else have we got down here? Maybe that. That's that started up. And where's the trailer? Ooh, you got a bobcat there. Well, you might as well get that off of me. If we drop some wood chip, this will pick it up. Well, really loud. Right, find a lorry. Here's the lorry. Now we're gonna get this round here. Can. Come on, we can do this. Right. Yeah, and we got that one from Black Sheep Modding. Black Sheep Modding all the way today. Oh, bless. Right, this is why I've done it smaller than I would normally. Because I want to be able to push, like, get around, you know what I mean? And I think 6 meters for anything longer, we're going to struggle. Yeah, you see what I mean? Look. Use your little machine. Cheer it up, machine. Oh, I like this. Bye-bye. Yeah, see this little machine, he's quite cool. Yeah. I'm in an army when I first saw it. I was like, really? What are they trying to kill us with? But yeah. you'd try to grab hold of too much then, wouldn't you? There we go. Oh no, we're having a bit of a fall here. Yeah, it's interesting that one. I don't know what the crack is there. Now that rear wheel drive, you can really get up close to it, can't you? It's still going. Come on. Yay, you've done it. We are logging now. That's a good little machine. I think Black Sheep Modding have done really well. I mean, I'm no good at driving these. I know a man who is. Yeah, it's good though. Quite a big opening there as well. Alright, do one more. And then I need to check on my farm. Right, I just wanted to take this up here just to know what that tree I'm going to have out in a minute. That's annoying me, mate. My videos look bad. I reckon Junior must have been up here. Having a bit out. Yeah, I was a bit too close that time, didn't I? Crazy. you see, Von Braun is not a logging person by a long shot. I want to cut that tree out though, definitely. Well, I'm picking on that tree, I didn't even know it was there, but now I know it's there, I want to sort it out. Come on, come on baby, start your engine. We've got a little bit to sort out. We've got a floating, Alright. Where is that tree? There's two things happening with that tree. One, it's annoying to see. Two, it's in the way. Help me, I want to cut this tree down. Yeah, I didn't want to do that. Now you got a bit left in the air. No? Is that man? We can cut that out, that's fine. In fact, have we still got one? I know we did have one. Okay, we must have got rid of it. That's a shame, if we could do that right now. We slots it. It says 7 slots. Well, if we're going to get that in, we need to get rid of something. Okay, right. Probably going to be you, to be fair. All that. No, we do need that. No, we don't. We don't need it. And if we did, we'll get it back later on. Right, okay. So we'll buy that. Keep it a color, it's fine. Right. Getting the old I'm gonna go for a little drive. What that box is in the back, I don't know. Fuel, maybe? I'm not sure. Oh no! Are you sure this is the way out of here? There must have been a better way. No, they say, this is the only way to play. Where you come? We're going to the shop. Oh my days. If anyone's watching, I do apologize. He's going. Ooh, thank you. To the restaurant. It's a little placeable bit, isn't it? It's quite good to that. Right. Don't tell me we're going the wrong way. We are? No, he knows where he's going. We're going the wrong way on purpose. He likes it this way. He calls it the secret route. Oh, he was kept by his farm, does he? Oh. Well, he got a little track that we made. Oh. He just loves it, doesn't he? He just loves it. Oh, you want to show the people that as well, dear? Yeah, now we cheat. Oh, my days. He's giving away all our secrets. Now we do need to change the colour of the wheels on the trailer. We might as well do that while we're up here. And it's a lovely trailer, but it's got green wheels. And that's not the colour scheme. Yeah, see, green, look. This is a monster truck, isn't it? Right, walk down to the shop. Well, drive down to the shop. Because we are lazy. Hello, anyone here? Hello? Oh, hello, sir. Yes, I would like to customize my doodah. And I want to go over to that and press that. And I want to go over to that and I want that painted as soon as possible. Thank you. Bye bye. See ya. Oh, do I need that? No, you can keep that, sir. I've got a toolbox in the back of my truck. Thank you. Bye bye. I didn't know that sign down. That was Mr. City P done that. Right. Now we've got the right colour wheels now. Lovely, they painted that. Hope they're dry. Right, now somewhere down there. We should have a special delivery. Oh, this is lovely. Thank you. Come on in, let's go. We've got time to sit around here. There's another little mod from Black Sheep of Modern, boys and girls. Love that. I'll say, the trade over is a little bit too small, but it's fine, we'll get it there. If anyone can fix it, we can. Please stay there, please stay there. Alright, so we're going along the back road, so we might as well stay up here. Come on. It's definitely quicker than using the machinery. Oh, I don't know. 12 mile an hour? Six? Oh, I don't know. I'll find out in a bit. Yeah, nice and near, isn't it? When we get there, it ain't there. Yeah, it's too there. For how long? We don't know. it's a lot faster. If it stays on, it's a lot faster. Look at that. It don't do 52, that's for definitely. Definitely not 56. 60 mile an hour, no way. Does it stop though? It don't like stopping. Might better be first in there though. Come on! We can do this. Come on, boys. Don't hit the side down. Use the power, boy! Drag it home if you have to. Come on. We can do this. Come on. Take one with the car. Right, fixed it. Do the next corner. Oh, we can do this. Come on. Use the power. Here we come. Come on. Oh, cut the wood! Well, don't tell me it's magical. Magical powers have gone! Fantastic! Let's show you that magical because normally... they'd be good in an instant! Just like that. Fancy that. Yeah, that's how magical that one was. I'm going to see the wiring. That makes it a lot easier, doesn't it? Right. There you are. Black sheep, muddy boys. Uh-oh, it's Fabia. Where's the other one? Come on. No, you want to be in the thumbnail. Need to get your ass down there now. Come on. These boys, black sheep modding, make some fantastic mods. Come on in if you want to be in it. You got to be in it to win it. Yeah. Yeah, fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. Right. And just because we don't want to see it. There we go. That's all of you. Until next time. See you soon. Bye-bye.